through the course of adjusting a claim, you're going to have to provide certain information that has been requested by the insurance company. Among that may likely be proof of purchase. To the extent that you have those receipts and proofs of purchase, you're going to want to provide that to the insurance company. It's going to go a very long way in proving your claim. If you don't have them, there's other ways that we can prove that up.